Difference between health promotion and health education. Health education and health promotion are concepts that are hogging limelight these days in different parts of the world. These two have become important tools in the hands of policymakers and authorities in different countries to help people attain high standards of health and wellness. While health education has taken the shape of a social science, being used by governments to spread awareness about diseases so as to prevent them, to promote health, health promotion takes the shape of advertisements to help people develop and maintain optimum health. This article attempts to take a close look at the two closely related concepts to highlight the differences between them.